We've got marching in place. You're going to want to make sure to keep your core tight during this exercise and bring your knees about halfway up to your hips.